from me.
This is Gordon, the man who saved my life.
Not exactly. I was a paramedic until I discovered my inner crackpot. I did 11 years in inner-city Manchester, seeing things no sane person wants to see. People I wanted to help and couldn't. So, when I had my breakdown, I jacked it all in, went to find myself in India. I found even more insanity, but also people who knew how to help. Treat the sickness of the spirit, the whole person. I learned at their feet, so to speak. I picked up a few other things here and there. And as Gandhi says, be the change you want to see in the world. So here I am, a crackpot, living in a house of angels.
Shannon! I want a word with you. Playing your music at all hours, boom, boom, boom. The wife's just had her legs pinned. Hey, where do you think you're going? I hope you're not planning on doing a bunk without paying me 2 weeks' rent.
Oh, I've got your money. It's right here.
Hey!
Mr. Hawkins. I'm D.S. McAllister, Sun Hill.
You don't have to do this. I'm going to save you the bother.
It's Bruce, isn't it? I'm Debbie. He's okay. His name's Stephen Sherman.
I ran him down, he's dead.
No, he's alive.
I don't believe you.
Would you believe your wife? She's here. She'd really like to speak to you. Would you like to speak to her?
Well, I think we all know why we're here.
Yeah, because Gary asked me to be.
Gary? Who the fuck's Gary?
You know.
You call him Gary?
Like, yeah. What do you want me to call him?
How about fat fuck?
Mr. Dunbar, it's easy to get angry when you're feeling guilty, but it really doesn't help the situation.
I'm feeling guilty.
Of course you are.
Guilty like in the sense this is all my fault.
Well, perhaps not all your fault.
I barely see the girl.
You ever think that might be part of the problem?
I don't see you because you refuse to see me, remember? Unless you need money or a horse.
Like, what kind of dad don't want to give things to his daughter? No wonder I have low self-esteem.
So when things go wrong, you have this overpowering urge to harm yourself?
Yeah.
You want to cut your wrists?
Yeah.
Or take pills?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look at me, Bruce. Please. Debbie said you didn't believe her about Stephen.
I did something terrible.
I know, but he's going to be fine.
I told you to say that.
No, I wouldn't lie to you, Bruce.
I wanted to give you all the things you wanted.
Please, Bruce, just listen.
Provide. I thought, I've had my car. I'm a salesman. I can go on. As long as I have my car.
Bruce! We're a family!
Of a coward.